Snorkeling is a very enjoyable water activity and is a great way to see marine life. However, snorkelers are known for causing serious damage to marine habitat. Here at Blue Ventures Malaysia, we have a few tips to make you a more responsible snorkeler.
To prevent your mask from fogging up, apply a small amount of saliva, then rinse with salt water. To tighten the mask, pull it over your head and tug at the straps on either side. Now you're ready to try it out.
Once you are in the water and need to make adjustments to your fins or mask, take a quick look down to make sure that you are not near coral. Even the slightest disturbance can cause irrevocable damage to the reef.
While snorkeling, adopt good snorkeling form. This means keeping your fins behind you, mask down, and snorkel vertical. Just remember, be aware of your body placement at all times.
While snorkeling, you may find yourself tired and need to catch your breath. Do not use this as an opportunity to rest on the reef. Instead, float.
Whilst on your snorkeling adventure, please do not feed or pet the marine life. You can transmit diseases and cause serious stress and psychological damage.
For the more adventurous types who may want to try deep water snorkeling, just remember not to touch or pick up anything you may see or find. When you come up and find that there is water in your spout, gently blow until all the water is out.
And remember, have fun.
Like looking through